Hey guys, overcomeevil here on Gutter Hog. This is my game 2 of my tournament. It is going to be a TVT. The pink Terran Philymaniz RH, which stands for Relentless Heroes, and he is in the clan. Do want to let you guys know that he is a Master League, probably rank in the top 100. He is pretty good, that's for sure. He's going up against the Yellow Terran, Darkwindow, with no rank of 1v1, or maybe a bronze rank, I can't recall. But anyways, do want to let you guys know that rank doesn't mean anything. So we'll see what happens, who's going to be the outcome of this first round here. And remember, this is game 2 of my tournament. Game 1, who won? Thor is here, won game 1. So he will be moving on to the next matchup. And whoever wins this game is going to play against him. So unfortunately, I do know who is the outcome of winning this second game here. I do want to let you guys know too that there is a back door in your base, so be careful about that. Here we go, right here with the destructible rocks, and of course another one on the opposite side. And it looks like Phil is going to find Darkwindow first. Did do the attack, and it looks like his SCV is going to run away. They are saying good luck and have fun, and Darkwindow is saying GL, what does that stand for? Well, anyways, Phil did do his scout, found Darkwind's starting position. He's going to back out and going to go home, tell his team what's going on, and did a little bit hop there. But anyways, let's see here. Darkwindow is saying chicken SCV, running back home, I guess. Gonna go for a second barracks. So we do see a second barracks. Phil here as his first marine out already. What was it gonna say here? I forget what was it gonna say here. Oh, I was gonna say that when I was a spectator, I did cast this game, but fortunately my recorder did not record, and so I have to cast this all over again, and I feel kind of sad doing that twice now. And so, like I said, whoever won this game 2 here is gonna go against Thor is here. And do want to let you guys know that he is a diamond player. Thor is here is a diamond player. Alright, so looks like Phil here is gonna go for a second barrack with the Ghost Academy. Gonna see some ghosts on the field here in a couple of seconds. Time out. So it looks like in the game they did do a timeout pause game. Darkwindow had to go do his thing, whatever he had to go do, and so he came back on, and so that's about it. Looks like Darkwindow went for heavy gas here. Production tab. Looks like a ghost is almost complete. It is finished. So it is on the field here for Philymaniz. Looks like Darkwindow is going to go for a tech lab and a reactor, followed by a bunker. So we are going to see probably a little bit of turtle there for a second. Going to lay down his factory. Got his ghosts already. Going to get that ghost energy boosting up. If that makes sense. Looks like he's going to push out here and going to see what he is going to find in Darkwindow's base. Looks like the bunker is finished. I am really thinking right now that Darkwindow is going to hold his ramp here just because he has the bunker here helping him out. So we do see two SCV on the geyser. So it looks like Darkwindow needs to put another one, at least two more in to these refinery. Anyways, looks like Phil is outside of the ramp. He's gonna push in, see what he can find, and does realize that the bonker is here. He is gonna back out, and back at his base, he is getting tank and siege mode, so that's excellent. Right now, no upgrade for the Ghost Academy or for the Ghost just yet. Income tab harvester shows me that Fail has 28 harvester over 18, so it looks like Darkwindow is behind here. He needs to morph his command center here. Did he forget or what? But anyways, he does have a Reaper. Phil does scan him and drop down the comp and does see Reaper on the field. And Phil is curious why his command center is not more. Probably in the back of his mind, he's probably thinking about that. But he is gonna go for his natural, laying down command center. Looks like siege mode is finished. We do see a nuke being trained. So a nuke is being researched here. Phil is a really good player who keeps in mind to make SCV after SCV after SCV. So that is awesome. That is the source of winning the game. Siege up. Just want to make sure. It looks like those Reapers is going to do some scout. We want to mention too that Darkwindow's vision, he doesn't scout Phil's base just yet. So it looks like he is going to do that just now with the Reaper, the two Reaper here. And I have no idea where he is going. Is that... Oops, what the heck did I just do here? Oh, so I kind of just backed up a little. Sorry about that. So it looks like the Supply Depot does see the Reaper. Are they going to hop up? Yes, they are. SV is not going to die. So it looks like he is... I have no idea what he's doing. What's he doing? He is just scouting, I guess. Oh, he's gonna go and attack the mineral line. Looks like SCV is attacking. Marines are gonna come in and help. And those two Reapers, they get taken out. Back at Darkwindow's base, does have some Marines and Marauder. Do we see any upgrades? Stem is on its way for Darkwindow. Gonna get that tech lab for the factory. Oh, it has two factory now. So it looks like he might be going for at least maybe heavy tank. Not too sure, but in the meantime, looks like Phil here is gonna push in and going to be doing some probably some heavy damage, but we'll see here. He does have siege mode once. Starport is being built for Darkwindow. Looks like finally Phil is gonna get beginning stem. Does drop down the scan, does see a whole bunch of Marines and Marauders there. Tank is going to siege up. Oh boy, he's in trouble. Who is going to help out on the high ground? Nobody. So he needs somebody. Ghost is probably going to drop down a nuke. Hey, Ghost got two chickens, so he ran back. So, shoot. So it looks like the nuke is being researched once again. He did cancel the nuke, and right now he needs to push in now. But it looks like the army is going to fall back for Darkwindow. SCV will be heading up the ramp. Go one Supply Depot goes down. Oh my goodness, what is Darkwindow doing? Oh, he is just making some sacrifice here. Bad move. He doesn't know about the units of Phil here, right? Or not? I have no idea. But anyways, Phil is going to run up the ramp or march up the ramp, let's say, and start attacking away. His units here are trying to escape. So it looks like he's gonna abandon ship. structure. His structure is going to get taken out. There's going to be a quick battle here. Yes, there will be a quick battle. Attacking away. Attacking away. Siege up. Boom, boom. Almost Marine got taken out by the siege mode, and his tank did get taken out. So here comes the GG for Darkwindow here. He will be GG here in a couple of seconds. Right now he is just running away. He does want to stay alive as long as possible, realizing that this is a tournament, so that's why he is doing that. Looks like Phil is going to get some Viking on the field. Oh, he's going to drop down his factory for some reason. Looks like he's going to sacrifice his factory. Meanwhile, his orbital command finally did morph his orbital command. I'm going to land at the 6 o'clock position. Phil here is going to reinforce. Reinforcement is coming, or maybe they are scouting. See where that orbital command did run to. Barrett will be safe for now. It looks like he's going to make a whole bunch of Vikings. And so, you know, I wouldn't be surprised if in the back of Phil's mind, he is saying, what a noob. How come he's not GGing? But anyways, Darkwindow is going to still commit. Still, I guess, just keep on fighting on until he is gone. Ooh, what is this? What is this? Ooh, so Phil did see his orbital command. Did realize that he he has landed over at the 6 o'clock position. His units are marching over there right now as I speak. Medevac does see it, and there goes the GG. Comes the GG. And so, yeah. So, first win goes to Philymaniz. RH. And we'll see for round two who's going to win. Hey guys, once again, Overcome Evil here. This is an old map, and you guessed it right, Kulaz Levine. And I chose this map for the two player because they are Terran, and it looks like this map does favor the Terran player because of all of these high ground, low ground here for Reapers and whatnot, you know, other, especially Reaper, for them to jump off and on of the ground with their nitro packs. And looks like they are chatting away about this map here. Darkwindow does say he hates this map. Anyways, the good luck and have fun did come into play here. I think someone did say that. I think Darkwindow did say that, but this map is pretty dark for Phil. He did say that. And so it looks like Phil's gonna do a scout here. I thought it was pretty, this scout here is pretty early, but maybe not. I might be wrong here. And once again, I had to recast this game again. So it looks like Darkwindow might be walling in, but there is a little gap over here at the top right here. But anyways, looks like he's gonna attack the SCV. Attacking away. The SCV is gonna blow up. Yes, it is gonna blow up, and he is going to run back home and go back home. Gonna go back home and celebrate. 10 HP left for that SCV. Phil does see his starting position, so it looks like he is going to rush it here with three racks. So we are going to see some fast rush, marine rush here. And Darkwindow is saying, he said, I hate when my SCV get blown up. I can't see there, I forgot. I hate when you kill my SCV. Laugh out loud from Phil. And so Phil's going to morph that into an orbital command. And it looks like the second barrack is being built for Darkwind like last game. Do want to mention to you guys that, well, Phil here is saying that wasn't paying attention and decided to change my belt. So it looks like he did go for the three racks, and he is going to start building Marines after Marines here. So we will see a rush push here. What was I gonna say? Oh, do want to remind you guys that whoever wins this game is going to go up against Thor is here player, Diamond player, or Lee. Looks like he's gonna go for three racks as well, but he needs to drop down. Looks like he's not gonna finish that supply depot for some reason. Maybe he forgot or what? Income tab harvester, 13 over 13. Which is not bad because Phil here is using all of his mineral for these Marines here. And it looks like he's gonna all-in push with some of the SCV here as well. So we'll see if that will work or not. And it looks like Darkwindow is gonna go for his refinery and gonna lay down another supply depot. He did forget about this supply depot. And so Marines are being built, but he is supply blocked as of now. And so they are outside his base. Phil is going to push in, gonna commit here. He is smelling victory. And so here comes the attack. All the Marines did get taken out. Darkwindow is kind of screw up here. Attacking away. SCV is attacking away as well. Marines are pushing in. He is rally his Marines over here. Looks like he is going to run away once again. Darkwindow. Oh my goodness. Yeah. So Marines are just committing to attacking these barracks. Looks like the command center will be looking off, flying away here pretty soon. Looks like SCV is going to be running away at the bottom left corner here. But no, they are going to run back up. Gonna get intercepted by these Marines. Attacking away. Looks like 5 SCV left, 4-1-0. Ooh, that's not good. So probably right now, Phil is feeling pretty good. Darkwindow is saying charger. Whatever that means. Question mark for Phil. Looks like those barracks, well, bonk or barracks, are going to fly up at the high ground. And Phil here is going to try to finish him off with whatever structure he has left. And Darkwindow is saying, you charge a lot. And so, looks like Darkwindow doesn't realize that it's a rush. A Marine rush here. But anyways, Command Center is gonna go to the corner here. But he is gonna fly. No, what are you doing, Darkwindow? Oh, that's not cool. So looks like his Command Center is going to fall. And it did fall. Right now he just needs to GG and leave the game, but I think he is going to try to commit here. He wants Phil to earn his victory, probably. Anyways, Phil does see his two barracks here. He's going to destroy those destructible rocks. Back at his base, he has his second or his expansion already, transferring SCV. Looks like Darkwindow does not see this, and so that's really bad. Darkwindow needs to do something with his Marines, and he's gonna fly back down at the low ground. His Marines are gonna take these out. Yes, one went down, another went down, and here comes game for Phil. So Phil will be moving on to the next round, going up against Thor is here, Diamond League. Thank you guys for watching.